In retirement, you'll face at least four economic risks, one of which is inflation. Joining me to discuss that risk and what steps you can take to manage and mitigate the risk of inflation is Carol Boghossian. Carol is co-author of Managing Post-Retirement Risk, which was recently published by the Society of Actuaries. Carol, let's start with you giving us a brief description of the risk and then how to manage it.
All right. Thank you, Bob. Inflation, let's define it kind of first, which is an increasing cost of goods over time. It is lumpy, is what I like to say, in that some items increase more than others at given periods of time. For example, with retirees, medical, housing, and entertainment costs are, as a portion of their income, tend to affect retirees more than other expenses. And in particular, medical costs for premiums, co-pays, and deductibles and services increase faster than most other goods and services in the marketplace. So how do you manage this process? Well, first and foremost is maximize your inflation-protected income right up front. What does that mean? Delaying taking Social Security for as long as you can provides a larger initial benefit under Social Security that then in the future compounds each year as Social Security provides cost of living increases. And this money's paid for your lifetime. So this is a way to do inflation protection the best. However, there's others. Set aside assets earmarked for future increases in your cost of living. We all know this is going to happen. So be realistic in your calculation of your living expenses and plan for future inflation. Emergency funds is another part of funds that you can use for this purpose. Another point is to invest in inflation-protected assets. What are those? They're TIPS, Treasury Inflation-Protected Securities, and I-bonds. And last but not least, consider purchasing additional annuities with inflation protection features to help protect your future income from inflation.
So, Carol, one just quick question. Stocks are often recommended as a way to protect against inflation. Any thoughts about the use and value of using stocks?
Stocks themselves tend to be an increasing asset over time. The risk is that you have to have that time period. So you have to be careful if you're going to use those as your long-term investments because you won't be able to pull assets out very quickly in a down market. So they're available, but it's not the only way.
All right, Carol, thanks ever so much for sharing the definition of inflation risk and how to manage it.
Thank you, Bob.